Hello, my name is Otgontuya Altangerel. I came from Mongolia. This is my first year as an international student at Kaohsiung Medical University in healthcare administration. Is extremely rewarding. I refer to study abroad because after I studied in America, I have experienced so much different part of the world. It also opened my mind, learning a new language, new culture, and also all other benefits domestic life is cannot offer me. The reason why I choose the Kaohsiung Medical University is because the quality of healthcare system, medical education, and medical technology is highly qualified, valued, and admired, which inspired and influenced me to study at KMU. Kaohsiung Medical University Hospital is teaching hospital for Kaohsiung Medical University. While I was doing my clinical training at the Department of OBGYN, I have seen so many impressive and incredible operations doing by amazing doctors I have ever seen before. My studying so far so good. I love what I'm studying for. Every single day, even each time, I can see my progress of improvement. All of my professors and classmates are willing to help me whenever I need help. For example, some of my classes in Chinese is not easy to study for me. However, all of my professors provide their lecture in English for me, make me more confident to study. Living and studying abroad is challenging for you, but you will have a strong positive effect on your academic performance. For sure, you will be amazed. Don't worry about everything. Everything's in here, whatever you need and whatever you want. For me, the most important outcome is academic outcomes and academic performance. We're here to get higher education. With higher education, we can change the world.